So we're here in Pyeongtaek at AK Plaza, and we're here to get the holy grail of American food, Krispy Kreme donut. So we stopped at E-mart on the way back home to get a deep dish pizza. So today's just kind of just like a Western food day to kind of splurge and eat Western foods. Supposedly this deep dish pizza, I think it's Chicago style, it's supposed to be pretty good. So we'll check it out and see how it is. So this is a pumpkin flavored chip. Seems like it'd be a little strange. Go ahead, I'm curious, what's the strangest food you've ever seen in a supermarket? Go ahead and leave a comment down in the comment section below. Let me know what's the weirdest, strangest thing you've ever seen in a supermarket.
Is this awkward? At all? Yeah, I can feel it. Oh, it's adjustable.
Picked up our pizzas, paying for them now, and we're gonna go home and eat them. Yay. It's been a successful day. So I'm just getting back from eating out, getting pizza. I think I'll end it here for today. Go ahead, if you like this video, become a rock star, hit that subscribe button, share the video. Oh yeah, and peace, love, and Afro Grease.
Large American sat in this chair, and Colleen's gonna get me one of these one day.